What up, chat?
What up, chat?
It's been a couple of days. I honestly was contemplating not even how there's an update. But yeah, I wasn't sure if I wanted to hop on, but I've neglected the stream for long enough. Know what the update is. Ugh, if I could get my glove on. Guess we gotta wait and find out. I'm waiting on Insane to get on. He said he'll be on in a couple minutes. There we go. See how long I could play for before my foot starts to hurt. My stick drift, I think, is worse now, which is awesome.
Yo, how's it going, Trini?
What's up?
Not much. How's your ankle doing now?
It still hurts. Damn. Am I even gonna be able to play?
Why?
Because the stick drift got worse when I tried to fix it. I'll go back to the software and try to fuck with it. It's so stupid. Like, I don't understand what the issue is. Look, chat, I'll show you guys. They say that, like, these are supposed to be staying still, both of them. And any source of red means stick drift. See, it shouldn't be moving around like that. I'm not touching it. That really sucks.
You'll have to give me a minute here.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I'm launching now.
I'm trying to like mess with the sensitivity to see if that'll make a difference. Nope, it literally does absolutely nothing.
Sorry, I'm back.
You're good. I was just messing with this to see if maybe lowering the sensitivity would help, but it does not help it at all. And the stick drift is like bad. This is not good.
I'm in your lobby. If you want to run one and see how bad it is.
See.
It's ridiculous though. It's like, those are expensive controllers.
Controllers suck. You got a warranty still? I don't know if I have a warranty on it. I might. I'll have to look into it, Kush, but it's just so stupid. Like, I don't understand why the issue came to be. Somebody told me try getting, like, the tiny little screwdriver. Like, when I pop the joysticks out, to get a little screwdriver and actually open up the joystick and clean it out. I'll have to see if I have a screwdriver that tiny, because this screw is super, super small. Like, but I definitely have to. Can I check and see if I have a warranty? I'm not even sure. But I'm glad that you guys got to see the stick drift. I wish I could do mouse and keyboard. I can't. It's so hard. Especially in such a fast-paced game.
Well, I mean, if you want to chill on firing sometime and I can teach you how to play it, I don't mind at all.
I spent a lot of money on this controller. I don't want to use mouse and keyboard because then I would have. Then this was what, like $300 or some shit like that? All that money down the drain just to play mouse and keyboard? I refuse. Lifehack, order it from Amazon and send them the broken one back. They won't have issues on the top. I think we got it through Amazon. MNK all day, you like MNK? I'm pretty sure we got it through Amazon. I don't have the box though.
I mean, if you contact the company, like, I believe I read something before, you have like 3 years warranty on it. Cause that's just ridiculous. It's an expensive thing. You'd think it would be like great out of the box, just picture, nothing like that.
I've run one, a Duffy one, and Mini, and a SteelSeries mouse. I love it. I've only been gaming since 2017, and I've been on controller, so that's why mouse and keyboard is just a little bit too hard for me to grasp.
Try not to blink. You may miss me.
You know what game I re-downloaded the other day and I realized why I stopped?
Sorry, I just didn't want to die off the bat.
Wait, does that kill you?
Yes, it will kill the whole team. Curve is definitely there. It's definitely a learning curve, but it's also I paid a lot of money for this controller. Why would I spend all this money on that controller just to learn mouse and keyboard and not get to use the controller? You feel me? That's where I'm at with it.
Round one.
Beginning.
Gotta hop up here. Down. Turbocharger.
Well done, mate. We're inside the next ring. We can all calm down a bit.
Please, bud.
I would like a fucking flatline or something. I hear footsteps. There's people here with us. They're up top.
Okay. You sure they're up top?
Yep. Oh, right here with me.
This way sound good?
Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to be there.
Take that back. My bad. Love me an LMG.
They stopped moving. I'm trying to crouch around and see if
champion
I can
eliminated.
Find them.
Champions out! How the mighty have fallen.
Oh, did you say they reverted the evos? Look at your evo shield right now.
Oh, it's at 3?
Yeah, they moved it back what it always was.
Oh, there they are. They're over here.
Target spotted.
Alright, you wanna go for them?
I've got a triple take on a hemlock.
Flatline devotion.
Did you grab that turbocharger that I pinged?
No.
Oh my god, you just got me lit the fuck up. Oh, come on! All three of you. How is there three people here?
What's that?
Get out now. The lifeline is rising. Maybe it's just two? I don't know.
Dang, lifeline was one tap, I swear.
It took me about a month to get back to where I was with controller. I feel that. Yeah, that's my only issue, it's the price range. Like, if I didn't spend so much on it, then I would definitely like be like, fuck this, I don't want to deal with these issues, and move on. But I spent- I gotta get some knockdowns with Bangalore, I didn't realize that. I spent so much money on the controller, like, it would go to waste. And it still looks new, you know what I mean? Like, it's not like if I was, like, this aggressive player with it, like, my other controllers. I've learned my lesson. Hey, stream looking good, girl. What up, Scyther? My stream's looking good. You know what's not looking good? My controller. The stick drift. But, so far, right now, I'm not having any stick drift issues, which is really, really weird, because according to the software, I am having stick drift issues. I don't know what the hell happened, but whatever it is, it's a good thing. Okay, let's see if we can get into ranked. 16 players.
Holy crap.
Crap, I should have gotten my water. Let me see if I can... It's a nice controller. It's definitely a nice controller. It's the Astro C40 TR or something like that. It's a good controller. I like the PlayStation builds. It's better for my hand.
Yeah, I completely understand you on that. I was gonna say, so at like 6, maybe your time? I don't know what time it is for you now.
It's 5 something.
Okay, so at 6 your time, I gotta go. I gotta walk down to a store, pick something up. Because I already kind of somehow messed up one of the things on my new printer. But
already? This kid got a 3D printer, guys. 3D printer.
It came like... It was supposed to get here Tuesday, too. I was like, whoa! Y'all are usually late by a week.
Would you ever get a 3D printer, Kush Crook? I'm trying to, like, communicate, and I'm failing. My words are not making sense. Uncle Leo Live. Yeah, you have a 3D? You would get a 3D printer? Hell yeah.
Time to win and stay alive.
I don't know. What would I need? What could I possibly need to print in 3D? Maybe that little screwdriver thing.
I think screwdriver is big, but say you need a new joystick. Oh no, what am I ever going to do?
I'd make all types of stuff. Can you make food with it? It probably won't be edible, but you know, just food decorations. Like, I want to have like chicken wings hanging from my ceiling. Uncle Wise, let's get this dub. That's right, Uncle Leo. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it.
Who, Uncle Leo?
Yeah, he's in our team right now. He hopped on the stream. You can make food with a certain type of printer. Oh, so it's gotta be a special printer to make food. Is it edible food though? That's the question.
No.
Listen, technology. Don't judge me. Technology these days. You never know.
The June technology. The food printer. Coming soon.
Imagine at fast food places, you just type in your order, it prints out. That would save a lot of stress.
But it also lose like millions of people in horrible jobs.
I mean, they wasn't making shit anyways, so... Fuck it. I'm going right here. He can... Uncle, you can take the other side of this.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Do you after you're done with that match?
Oh, wait, are you in here or is that the person in the game talking?
That's
Lizard. Okay, good. Yeah, join us up after this.
I got you. I'll warm up in the final.
He's gotta leave at 6.
Yeah, I got... It's 4 o'clock right now, so... You started early.
Yeah, because I don't want to be on late. I don't know how long I'm going to be on for. You guys walked right past this blue thing. Shot a cargo bot.
Yeah, I just finished up with a bunch of schoolwork, so...
Did you guys start?
Yeah, I started early. I started like August 13th.
Wait, what the
or something like that.
They got rid of the ship?
Yeah.
I just realized that. The ship's what? When did they do that?
What happened?
At the start of the season?
Bro, for real? Oh my god, I gotta stop smoking, y'all. Attention. This is... I'm like looking around like, where's the ship at? Like, I was getting ready to zipline up there and everything. God damn. We're gonna have Goku food pills in the future. School. Goku food pills? What the hell is that? I never watched them. Where's Goku from? What's that shit called? Naruto?
Right?
It's
from like Dragon Ball.
Dragon Ball.
I never watched that. I never watched Naruto either.
I have never watched a lot. I have never really watched a lot of anime.
Stop. Hammer time. Stop. Alright, why am I stopping? I'm stopped. I've stopped. Do I need a backpack? I need a backpack and a helmet. I physically stopped my legend. Is there. What am I stopping for? I'm going for that shit.
Dude, I threw a 3K game yesterday. I totally threw it. I think I was in a bot lobby. I got really lucky because I was hitting one clippers with the Volt and I almost knocked the full squad. But this crypto got a headshot on me with the Mastiff and got hit hard.
Are you running 1K. Are you running the Devo? Or is he, I guess...
No, I was running the Volt.
No, I meant our teammate.
Oh.
The he just pinged for a
backpack here.
Devo.
Level 2.
45 seconds. Ring
aim. 45 seconds. I'm not running a Devo.
I think he is.
Oh, okay.
I'm running a Devo as well. Oh, there's a Prowler.
Alright, well, I'm running here. Vol because that thing is just smacked.
We all have energy. That's three. Close.
Well, how much do you guys have?
I have 40.
Oh, holy crap, Jenny.
Energy ammo here. Thank you.
I need heavy ammo.
I still got one.
Alternator here. Heavy ammo here.
Select fire.
Oh, he took the
alternator here.
He took the fucking Prowler. Good shit. There was a select fire dropped off over where that Havoc was.
Yeah, I thought I remember somebody pinging it, and now I don't remember where it was at.
Here, I'll turn around and try to help you.
I pinged one right at the very start inside the bus, but that's far back.
You don't get it. It's a necessity.
Up on the train tracks, I'm pretty sure it has a select fire.
I swear, the alternator, if you get a nice extended mag on it, it just shreds.
Yeah, it's a good hipfire weapon.
I like the re. I'm running the re right now.
Care package incoming. Y'all earned this.
Are you fighting?
Just watch your backs.
No, I accidentally dropped something and then they hit a cargo bot, like one of my shield things.
Okay. I was about to say, because I'm not... Run, girl! Damn!
Hammer.
Heavy ammo here. Heavy ammo here.
Come on. Oh my god, I'm having sprinting issues. It's fun.
Heavy ammo. Extended heavy mag here. Level 1.
I was just calling that company Astro to see what they can do, because that's just ridiculous.
Gotta hop up here. Select fire.
Yeah.
I mean, I've looked into those before. They're beautiful controllers.
No problem, dude.
If you ever use the Mozambique, you should play Pathfinder because his grapple, you know the blue thingy.
I'm trying to get to you. I'm having trouble sprinting. Try to stay alive.
I'm just dipping from there for now until you guys make it. Oh, I got sonared again.
Where are they? Are they on the ground or are they up top?
Yeah, I got one on me. One bloodhound directly on me, one on top.
Yeah, I know.
Oh gosh, I'm trying to run.
Fuck.
Dang, Journey? That's evil.
Lucky little shit.
About to get messed up by you.
Oh no!
Or this guy.
Good shit.
We killed the last.
Nice job, man.
Third party! Run! Just get out of here. Don't worry about me.
Incoming frag.
Whoever did that to me? Unnecessary. 100% unnecessary.
Oh,
goodness. I'm getting chased. Oh! You missed a lot of shots, though.
He got both of us and just dipped?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, Lizard, you're muted.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay.
It's for you guys.
You're gonna
too.
Get cut off, so I wouldn't go through. Well, I don't know.
I'm not gonna do the tunnel. I'm just going around here to like shut up.
They're gonna know that you're gonna be coming up from that side, so get be careful. Kind of like in here. Close the door.
Replicator incoming, friends.
to 2 times on a prowler. That's interesting, Uncle Leo. I don't think I've ever seen that. Right, Kush? I don't think I've seen that.
I'm just gonna try to go around this and get you guys up.
Oh, water. I wonder if he'll actually be able to res us. Oh boy, sounds like somebody's in there. Oh! Team in front of you! There's them shots, that's what I'm talking about. There's a Wraith behind you, it's a whole other fight.
I know.
Alright, he got this. I believe in him.
These people just leave me alone.
Right, they're coming for that booty, yo. As soon as Pathfinder gets a girlfriend, everybody's on his dick. That's how girls are, though. The second you get a boyfriend or girlfriend, that's it. Girls is on you.
He completely messed up that team. We just hear that blood hand. Oh, that was hilarious.
That blood hand got annihilated. I'm mad. I think I had like purple body shield.
And I gotta what?
I think yeah. So.
The legend.
And I gotta start over.
But let's be honest. Starting over or just not being a multiplayer, which one's best?
It is what it is.
Well, I mean, the people shooting at us, they're just starting to go fight over there.
Let me at him.
Firing. I can see that the ring's moving on the map. I am taking fire.
I have an alternator with no weapons. I can't fight nobody. I'm just gonna try to get to circle.
Okay. Ooh! Real one, re. You want a re?
I'm not turning around because the circle's closing right now.
Repairing. Okay.
Damn it, my spring.
Care package touching down. They usually carry rare platforms.
Be heavy ammo, big time.
Risky moves, but I'm gonna have to take the zip.
They're still fighting. Hopefully none of them jump down here since I can just make my little dash. I've got 19 bullets in his alternator. I'm praying nobody jumps on me. And if they do, they better be 19 bullets short of a knock. So I'm fucked if anybody jumps. Yes, I made it.
Okay, so I'm in, but we have an issue.
We're pretty far away.
I'm just. I put my gun away. I'm just sprinting for it.
Only two enemy squads left. All right, we made it to top 3. Look at that, our first ranked game. We made it top 3. Wait.
Now let's make that.
Oh wait. Oh god. Somebody's coming up on top of you.
Yeah, I heard the zip line go.
Yeah, they set up a zippy.
Ah.
I don't know how to help you.
I got scanned. Where are you guys at?
We're outside, over here.
I hear him.
Let's reposition here.
Gosh dang it. I made it off.
Fuck.
Homie, why are you out?
Oh. I tried. Embrace it. I didn't have the ammo.
Well, who's the fastest? Like, I was stuck on the other side when the storm came in. I had to try and.
You looted like... too long. You gotta loot and scoot.
Okay. Who do you guys want me to play as?
Doesn't matter.
Fuck, don't put us in a map yet.
Okay.
Okay, I need one more knockdown as Rambler before I can stop playing Kaiser.
Alright. You have any preferences for me to play, Trini?
Play whoever you feel comfortable with. I want there to be no excuses for any poor plays.
Alright. I've been doing a lot of- I got 2 wins last night with Octane.
Nice, Kush Kruk. I got beat up. Boy, you should see me when I play Brawlhalla. Ugh, that's a whole lot of ass whooping.
Yeah, you're good at that. I got 3 wins last night, never mind.
My kid beats up insane. I hope to get a
3K game. Wait, what?
My kid beats up insane on Brawlhalla.
Aha!
My kid's insane.
4. Making me feel great.
Right, dang. Chat? I don't know if any of y'all has ever seen it, but my kid whoops the shit out of him. Sometimes he don't even got a weapon and he's just kicking him and punching him and just beating him up.
To be fair, though, half the time I'm just teleporting because my Wi-Fi cannot stand playing games.
That is true. I could give you that. It's not a full man ass whooping. It's just a little ass whooping.
So close to plat. I'm literally, 70-something RP from gold 2, and then gold 1, and then plat.
Gosh, I haven't played in like a couple days.
No, I was 20 RP away from gold 2, and then I was just throwing games with randoms, and
didn't
work out. Yeah, I was 20 RP. I'm like, I'm so close, man. Don't screw up now.
It's like gambling. It's hard to know when to pull out. Like, when to take a break and just, like, stop. I get caught up in that. Like, I'll keep going and going and going. And next thing I know, I have absolutely no RP left. And then I'm like, oh, man.
If I lose 2 games in a row,
I'm out of bounds. Peace out, Kush Kruk. It was nice to have you here. Who else is in the chat? Say hello. What's up? Let's talk. Let's be friends.
If I get taken out, it better be with a rampart.
I played
probably 3 games yesterday. One of them we came second and I had like 1,000 damage. And I was just hitting people so nasty with the wingman. It was just hilarious. Because I can never hit wingman shots in general, but yesterday I was just going nuts with that thing.
Nice.
I
so
hit fired.
Alright, where do you guys want to go?
I don't care where we go, as long as we can get loot.
Crap, I hate making the decision. Oh, my internet's like, ah.
Looks like a good place for a funeral.
That's fine.
I don't know.
I'm going to this one over here.
Okay. I'm checking the squad. I'm going some people look good, but like these teams landed at the sky with this. A lot.
So we'll have to loot and scoop before that game.
I mean, now if you see a vault. It's in the. Oh, it changed. It's a wingman now. Okay. Oh, there's your Reed.
Dibs.
I'll take that and put the vault in there. I gotta find some. Energy. I have none.
Oh, you're running energy?
Yeah, I grabbed the devotion. With the aim assist, the freaking. Yeah, there's a flatline here with some heavy
ammo here.
I'll use that.
Yeah, with the aim assist, it's just like.
There's a double tap right here on the shotgun bolt. I'm gonna run light and heavy, it looks like.
I'm trying so hard to sprint right now, and it's not sprinting. Alternator here.
I don't want to run energy because Trini used tons of energy.
Anybody need energy ammo?
There's like
I can use that.
You grab this
Trini,
gun.
There's like 100-some energy in here.
Alright, bet.
160. So your D.Va will be A-OK. Craft that extended heavy mag though.
No one take my wingman. I want to destroy the kids.
No.
Come on.
No one has
sprint.
Actually stolen my loot
from
the crafting station. Like, I respect people, because, like, randoms, I've never met a person that takes loot and craft things.
Really? That's good. Random? You've never had a random do that to you?
No.
I've had the randoms do that to me.
Oh, they do you dirty.
I've had randoms literally, like, I would, like, let's just say I die, right? And I died right next to the respawn beacon. I actually had my teammates, one of them res me while the other one looted my box. And so when the third party came, they cursed me out because I couldn't defend them. And I'm like, well, you took all of my ammo. Like, you left me with guns with no ammo. I'm like, why are you even looting my box if it's next to the, like, literally, this is the respawn beacon. This is where my box was. I'm like, why are you looting me?
I'm crafting heavy right now.
Won't want to take that.
Hold on, cargo bot.
Come on, shot it.
Got a vault key though.
You guys ready to start moving?
Level 2. Yeah, let's move. Got my ult again. Hey, where'd my barrels go?
I hear a fight going on. Oh shit, look, they're flying
over there.
They're flying over there. Somebody's trying to shoot them out the sky.
If you guys see any heavy ammo you're not gonna use, let me know.
What happened with the Evo shields? Why do I have
two? Oh, they turned them back.
Are you serious? Let's go. That's so much better. It's so easy to get red Evo now.
This has been. I don't think we should go down there. We should go around.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
God damn, y'all, I'm trying so hard to sprint and it's not.
Do.
Inside the next ring.
Here, Trini, I'm gonna kick you.
Where's those two teams at? This is weird. You should be here.
Ah, listen, I was trying to punch you and you said maybe go down the hill. Here.
Heavy can't ammo hit here. Me because I'm too fast for you. Oh,
heavy ammo here.
Was that a 301?
What is that noise?
What noise? Someone zipping? And let me turn up my game audio.
What is that sound? It sounds like it's
going there. Got him.
It's the enemies making that
here,
noise?
I can jump pad up here. Up here, go up here, get high ground.
Yeah, I'm already on it.
Do.
Damn it!
Okay.
I can't get up there.
Oh, people
this
are, dude,
I gotta go
people
up
over here.
I gotta go up from around the other side. If it's two squads, then we need to pull back.
Nah, over there, they're hiding. Is it two squads? Is it?
Unless I like move, I quirk and mason it back. Like it is two.
I don't see anybody in this building right here. I don't see anyone.
So then they might have.
They're on the roof.
Yeah, they probably moved. Cause when I saw that lifeline, she hopped over the barrier to like that house. I mean, you're the captain here, Trini.
Say, por favor.
I say we try to take a building.
I bet. I got a jump pad right here.
Let's take this one. Check out this area.
Hit the ejector seat!
Coming. Bro, I thought I was gonna fall off that like I do with every other
thing.
Oh shit,
there's an enemy in front of me.
Person
to my left.
Right here, in front of us.
Yep, just... Keep moving, cause they're running from somebody. Keep moving. Yeah, they're running from somebody in there. God damn sprint! Come on! Alright, this is good.
What is he doing?
I'm running as fast as I can.
Put on smoke. Yes. What a rat.
Yeah, he found. Someone found me downstairs.
This rat. Oh, no, I'm gonna die today.
They're coming up. Be careful.
Yeah, I hear them. I hear them.
She annihilated me. She's right here.
God, what?
Hello, Trini. Tuning in, waiting to get my hair cut. What's up, Carrie?
Oh, I could have won that.
Damn, we tried. I hope your haircut comes out good, Carrie. Damn, I lost 2 points. What did I get?
I lost. Yeah, because I got that. I finished off that guy for you because I wanted you to get those points.
Totes appreciate.
No problem, bro.
11 points away from silver.
Alright, let's see. Wraith. I was gonna pick Watson, but we do have a rampart. You have to keep up with us, Insane. We need those barriers.
Yeah, those sure. Help a lot.
Yeah, we need those barriers ASAP, Rocky.
Dude, I kind of like the original Octane skin better than any other skin. I don't know, it just gives like the OG vibes off of it.
Yeah. Every now and then I think about resetting the game audio to the original audio. Remember the first, when Apex first came out?
Yeah, oh my god, landing Skulltown with the music going, I was like, yeah, it's Skulltown, baby.
Right? And music used to hype me up. I've got the Revenant music playing.
I've got Fighter Fry, Holiday Bash, Revenant, Simulation, System Override, Old Ways, Loba.
No, what
Fortune's
do you have
favorite.
Playing, like, right now?
Oh, I have the default playing.
Oh,
I changed it.
You left yours as default?
It's the best one.
I like the Revenant one.
I think I'm using the... I forget which one it is.
I only put on like my wildfire skin on Octane. Once it becomes Halloween and Fighter Fright comes back, I'm gonna put that skin on, put on Fighter Fright song. Ooh, dude, it's spooky season. Halloween's probably the best holiday.
Time to show them what we're made of.
I still go trick or
treating.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
I can't go trick or treating this year.
Why?
Everything. Because of the virus and everything.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Shit! I can't go trick or treating! No! What was the big update? The update seems to be that they gave the shields more. Like, the blue shields have 3 bars again.
And
I don't know what. I can't tell what else they did.
There's a leak crossplay might come on the 15th or 16th this month. Let's see. Is anybody landing? Yep. Nobody's landing like over here. They're all landing like behind here. Hold on. We're gonna land back here.
Yeah, this squad is taking that.
They're getting
building.
That building. Yeah.
I'm gonna go to my other little building.
One person is
someone out
there.
There.
This one is solo over there. The bottom of this one.
The fire
hitting
already.
The bottom. Yeah. I'm hitting the bottom and second floor of this building. I got a Havoc and an ult.
Energy ammo here.
I've got
a see a Volt.
There's energy ammo there. I'm running a Prowler with the select fire.
There's a flat line right here. There's an Eva 8 on second floor, and then
there's somebody in here. There's somebody in here. Oh my god! I need help. She's right here on the door. I'm gonna finish her on. Just stop it. Her teammates are in there. What the freak? Where did they even come from? One of them has a Eva.
I can't run. Knock the light off.
Yeah.
Reload. Don't worry about. You need to get that Pathfinder.
No.
Good try.
I had a Mozambique in a second. You all know I can't even shoot with that.
I didn't realize that a team landed that close. I like walked in, and she was right. She was coming up the steps with a freaking Devo. Just annihilated me.
Yeah. Evo shreds. I almost clutched up 4 wins yesterday with. Well, I could have gotten 1 extra because both my teammates died, then it was a trio, and I got 1 of them, and then 2 of them just teabagged me and punched me to death.
Yo, chat, in case you guys didn't know, I have a YouTube and I post everything up onto my YouTube. You guys should check it out. I think I have it as an app in here. Exclamation mark. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. But yeah. stay frosty. And then they show us lava.
Ironic. A fire at the fire station.
Choice changes everything.
All aboard the upstream. Infinity.
We got this. We got this, chat. We just gotta stay positive, right? Get the positivity.
Let's get some positive points. Positive points.
So far, I haven't hit my foot. It's not hurting me. Introducing your good, I think.
Every decision counts.
That's a really weird name, I don't even know how to say that.
What, that Ray?
The one all the way to the right, I think it was a Gibby.
Accept your fate. I'm always the jump master, god. Alright, let us see. And oh boy, there are a bunch of master trails. Means good wins, means good times. But a lot of people in the good wins means good times. You guys want to land like back here? Because, oh my god, that's a trick shot. I love this part. There's a guy with a trick shot. Let's land like back here and see what happens.
I'm landing on that building over there. This team is really following us right now, are you kidding me? They're probably gonna take that middle thing. I'm landing on.
Yeah,
I'm underneath.
Okay. Regroup with Trini as soon as possible because they're probably near her.
Oh god, Trini over there.
Next ring's far.
I can hear them.
Oh, they're right here, right here, right here. All over here. One of them.
Alright, let's push, push. We need to help Trini.
Got her. He's gotta have it. Enemy. Nice. Somebody
has a low damn beat.
They're in here, in here.
Hurry up. Come out that door.
There's one coming around on me.
Wraith almost cracked.
She has fucking blue. She's right here. She's cracked. She's fucked up. She's gonna thirst. She's thirsting.
Solo.
Oh my goodness.
Got Wraith. Got Wraith.
Bangalore is so weak. Heal up first. Heal up first. You're gonna die and you're gonna cost the whole team. Play is like Gibraltar or something.
Ooh, insane. Yeah. Me.
Cause if you're gonna push in when you're not healed, you should at least be Gibraltar, because then you can at least take more damage than a regular legend.
Okay.
I hate people that like do that. Like they as soon as they kill you, like they finish you. I'm having trouble. My well,
it makes sense in ranked. Like, I don't get mad about it in ranked. It makes sense. Like, you want your points.
But it just gets annoying.
When you should have armor swapped off of my box, or even off of his box. You had two boxes right there, but you went in there with literally 50 HP. No bueno. Are you done, Lizard?
No. My game, it just said connect in the lobby, and it just said server error.
Oh, that's weird. I sent you an invite.
I got a pack. Let me open it. Alright, I got an epic and a legendary. No way. I got a legendary caustic skin and a Watson pose.
That's cool.
Awesome. Caustic skin is this. And Watson pose is... Oh, you can't. Yeah, you can't see it. It's the inside voice one where she goes, shh, or whatever. I can play a better legend if you want me to. I can play like Rev or something, because I've been rocking with Rev lately too, because his orb thingies, they're so annoying, because if you just pop them right in front of someone in the dark area, they can't see anything, literally. So I can play Rev, I guess. I'm down.
I was just responding to something on Facebook. This kid's coming off as like really racist, and it's getting on my nerves. I have like zero tolerance for that.
Yeah, I feel you.
Like, he put up a picture, and it was this little Asian girl, and she's at the beach, she's sitting on the sand, the water's, like, coming up on her, she's playing, and the thing says, blaming, this one for Pearl Harbor is the same as blaming current white people for slavery. It's stupid. I'm like, are you fucking, like, really? You're gonna, really?
You can defend anybody in 2020. Like, if you said this oven's cute, that offends someone.
I'm fucking offended that he thinks that, like, he's comparing it. Like, you can't, there's nothing to compare there. Nobody said that white people right now are suck because they their ancestor had been slaves. The big problem right now is the inequality. Like, I don't understand why it's like everybody's trying to find every possible reason as to why, like, Black Lives Matter and shit is bullshit or is like a group, a terroristic group. It's just so stupid.
Yeah, people want to join in.
People want to stand up for their rights and they're deemed as fucking bad? Yeah, screw that. That's the biggest form of government control.
Yeah, I mean, you can stand up for your rights and everything. Just be smart about it. Don't be a complete moron.
It sucks because, like, there's some... Most of the people are good, but there's a few of them that are bad, that are stupid, and they ruin it for the rest of them.
Right, yeah, that's what kills it all. Here, I'm gonna go here, if anybody of you want to, like, I'm not gonna go too far, because I don't think a squad landed with us. I'll be cautious.
I'm trying to sprint, and it's not working.
That's not good.
This is really annoying me.
I've got heavy, from the sniper. I'm gonna run Havoc Light.
I'll grab the heavy, because I've got a prowler.
There's another prowler. I should run a shotgun maybe instead of like triple an RE. Here.
Run that if you're gonna run a shotgun.
On what?
Triple take is much better as a shotgun.
Oh yeah, for
and
sure.
And you've got a fucking extended sniper mag here.
Level 3.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, I just found a purple extended light mag.
Come on, bro, run.
Fighting at here.
Alright, hold up. Insane is not with us.
Alright.
Alright, I'm coming.
Okay, it's all good. We're still looting. I'm not good yet.
I'm so struggling to fucking sprint.
It's a mass different.
Thanks.
I need a energy ammo, bro.
I haven't seen building, any.
Flatline here. Alright, I hear you, bro. So, I swear, on God, I've seen, like, 4 blue extended light mags in here.
Come on, sprint, bro. What the fuck?
I got a Volt, let's go. Go.
Thank you.
I'd probably grab a 301 right now, since, like, literally, like, I've got,
I'm gonna grab the flatline and drop my light ammo.
Light ammo, light ammo, extended light mag here. Level 2.
And the flatline with the Spitfire.
Alright, Insane, you all good on everything?
Do you need any light?
Nope, I'm good. Do you?
How much do you
Nobody
have?
Nobody asked.
On them.
Yo, that's her way of saying you're welcome. Nobody asked.
Yo,
right, where are we going? What's happening?
I think he's AFK for some Champion's
gone. Well, I got a surprise. I gotta go on notice. Sorry, guys.
You can't finish the game now?
If you leave, you get a penalty. But it'll give us lost forgiveness. Did you leave already?
I'm gonna say yeah.
Let me see if I can get him in a corner. Hold up, don't break the door. We wanna get him into like a corner. Where did he go?
What?
How the hell did that happen? Revenant 2 are a strange creature, man. I think that's how far in the corner we're gonna get him. Alright, well, we are down a man. Let's start adventuring. Where are we? We're kind of in the middle, I guess.
Okay, when we're down a man, it's ranked.
Let's see if we can take some height.
Okay, I was gonna say rat shadow, so.
Yeah, we're definitely- Oh, somebody just ziplined over. Stay put. Let's see if they come down. His other teammate just slipped across. Don't do anything with your gun, don't move.
Traps. Trap nearby.
That does not sound good.
It's okay. Damn, the third one's here now. Oh, they have no idea. Good. We could stay right here.
Attention.
Oh, they have an idea.
Go up, go up, go up.
I'm going up.
Recharging my shield.
Oh my god, lifeline is really weak.
I'm not.
You're not? What do you have, self-res?
No, lizard.
He left.
It just says disconnected. We can't leave until someone kills him. Stupid.
Wow, so we have to sit here and watch him.
We can either do that, we can get the penalty.
I'm not taking the penalty. Let's just wait until our things time out. That's so stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I would have had that lifeline if the caustic didn't push through on me.
Yo, Trini.
Hmm.
I gotta head out for a while. I'll probably be back on in a little bit. I'll probably get the penalty, but yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
It's fine. This is so boring. I gotta find him. I mean, it's not like if he's really all that hidden. I can leave now. Almost there. Right. How did I still lose points? Lost forgiveness, like, literally doesn't happen to me. It's so stupid. Like, I still lost points even though both of my teammates DC'd on me. Like, cool, bro. Cool. 108 players. Pull me in. Pull me in. Start without me. Come on, put me in. Yay, they put me in. That's exciting.
Neither of us get the hiccups during this bonanza.
Ready to go.
Introducing your champion.
Get ready. I'm coming for you, friend.
It didn't even mark them? Great!
This ain't too bad of a spot. If we die, it was the other guy's idea.
Get ready, we're moving out.
I think this might be free. Now they got one team to our left end.
Alright, I got a grenade.
First blood, and it's not us. Wonderful.
Round one. The rings are down.
We're all inside the ring. Good.
One sprint.
Open supply bin here, Moose.
Are you getting shot at?
No, that sounded like a skyhook. Oh, that's in trials, actually.
I'm having issues running.
Select fire.
No.
Yeah, I think that team is over there right now.
Yeah, I saw that the bins opened up over here.
If you're looking,
well, yeah, that bin's open, but also these bins over there were open.
Yeah, I think it's, they followed into here.
Hey, this way sound good.
Right here, right here. Going up over to you.
Trying to get to you, I'm coming.
Bloodhound's weak.
Bloodhound's down. Oh, I got knocked. Right here, right here. Last one. You got this. You got this. He's reloading. He's reloading. There's another one dripping up.
No, that's okay.
Good shit.
That's my jam, mates. Drinks on me.
We killed the last member. Good work, team.
Good work, team.
I got my new. There you go. Medkit here.
Just escape. 1 second.
One shield cell. I don't know if you guys want to push into this or not.
I dropped stacks of light if you guys need. There should be 2 stacks. I don't know if they're both 60, but one of them 60.
Energy ammo here.
I think 40.
Energy ammo here. Thanks.
There's a bat just chilling, not under a thing. I'm gonna go get it on gold, I guess.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm losing some body issues here. Sprinting.
It literally was just floating in midair.
Standard stock here. Level 3. Okay, close range.
Either a care package is coming in,
literally
or this
just
guy's
all barrel
just
mods and the purple stock in the digi threat.
Somebody's respawning back there.
Fancy going this way.
Where are we going? Respawn?
If you want to. I'm having trouble sprinting, so I'm gonna be a little bit of a disadvantage here.
That's shots from over in this direction?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, there was an octane jump pad.
They're still fighting.
This way sound good?
Yep. There's a purple bag on this and a purple bag. I can go kill.
Thanks.
They're around the back side of it too. Do we want to go up or do we want to stay down?
I think we should stay down because if we go up, we can't really see. At least through the doors, we can see them. I could set up a wall.
Yep, they're fighting inside. Cracked one. There he is. Cassie on the right.
Weak.
Still more people over here. Bloodhound was cracked.
Whole squad down. Oh, he's flesh.
Cassie weak right here.
Get Cassie. I'm going for Bloodhound.
Crack Pathy,
I can't fucking run.
Gotta be careful of Ring.
Yeah, there he is. I can see him. He's healing.
There's only one, but still flesh. Medkits.
Oh, he's not flesh anymore.
Giving my shields a recharge.
I have no shield.
I got something I can drop you.
I'm hoping this Bloodhound will bleed out. I don't want to go back in there just to kill him.
If you have medkits or anything, you can go back. They have plenty of shields and shields on them. He's cracked, hit the bag.
Shit.
This game is trolling me. I can't climb up this wall. It keeps bouncing me off.
Oh, this is his box out here?
Repairing my damages.
Thanks.
Happy to help, friend.
Do you have your drone? Respawn ship going over here.
Take it out if you want.
Oh, no, never mind. It's a cargo lot.
Shield bat.
Oh,
you need shield, right?
Yeah, thank you.
There's another one for you. Here. Back of four.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Medkit hit.
Thank
you. Actually, I'm gonna grab that med kit, but I wanna
got a replicator here if it suits your fancy.
Get another.
It will not. I can't get it to craft the freaking heavy ammo.
You need a heavy mag?
No, I want the heavy. I want the heavy ammo.
Yeah, I can't craft a heavy mag.
I want the ammo, not the mag.
Oh, you just want heavy ammo?
Yeah. It's not letting me craft it.
Drop your heavy gun, I'll grab it.
Outside.
point.
Should be at least 20 on there for you.
Thank you.
Who's ready to fly on a zipline?
Oh my god, and I can't sprint! Get the zipline. Above us!
There's an enemy.
Just get underneath if we can. Yeah. That way the other people can't shoot it. They're on the roof right above us here.
Closing in 45. It's close. We can go.
About to run double heavy.
Here. Whatever. I'm bumped.
Yeah, I'm running. I switched out my sniper.
Lifeline, grab that backpack.
Alright, I'll grab it in a second.
Ring's closing in 30. It ain't far. If you're scared, well, too late.
Okay, purple.
I've got a gold on. There's people coming from tunnel.
Case. She's still going deep in the tunnel. Cracked her.
Copy.
She's nading, careful. More nades, careful. She's running. Just like pull out running.
I'm trying to run myself.
Yeah, she's around the corner here. I think she might be solo. I just got so lucky. I didn't realize she was chilling behind there.
Smart of her though.
Med, get here.
I don't need this many batteries.
Shield battery here.
Did she use all her needs? Damn it.
The
drop just came in over there.
To fly on a
zipline. There's an EMP going on right
ahead,
there.
Over here.
I think it's on the care package.
Rezzing?
I see right there. to help you.
I got a full team right here.
Pull out, pull out.
She's almost cracked. She's down. Or one shot, one shot.
I'm trying to get to you, I just can't fucking run. These people are up here, they're thirsted in. I'm trying to run, I just can't. Pathfinder, I hope you see this, like I'm trying. They're healing up.
Cracked right on me, cracked right here.
I'm coming. Right here. Yeah, buddy. I couldn't run the whole time. Yeah, that sucks. GG's, team.
You are the Apex Champions.
Switch out of Apex. Peace out, YouTube. I'm switching over.